Having trouble opening MKV files for experiencing crashes with VLC Media Player? No worries at all. Let's tackle this together. Solution 1. Select the proper video output API. Open VLC Media Player, click on Tools at the top, then choose Preferences, navigate to the Video tab, click on the box next to Output, next select Direct 3D 11 Video Output API from the drop-down menu. After that, save the settings and check if it solves the issue. If not, repeat the process, but this time select OpenGL Video Output API, save again, and test if MKV files open without any error. Solution 2. Disable hardware decoding in VLC. Open VLC Media Player on your computer, then head to the top bar and click on Tools. Next, select Preferences from the drop-down menu. After that, move to the Input Codecs tab. Now choose Disable from the drop-down menu for hardware accelerated decoding. Click on Save to apply the changes. Now give it a try and see if VLC plays MKV files smoothly. Solution 3. Update VLC Media Player. Open VLC once more, then click on Help at the top. Next, select Check for Updates. If there are updates available, download and install it. That should take care of the problem. And there you have it, folks, fixing the MKV file not opening issue in VLC Player on your PC. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.